it's the weekend and you, MJ, got me tonkatsu.
So you, you said you want to eat tonkatsu. 그럼 다니엘의 돈가스 먹방. 시작? 다니엘 시작?
시작. So we just got some like random tonkatsu.
Random tonkatsu.
And yeah, it smells really good. So let's see in.
다니엘 그 뭐야 캔들 뭐예요 캔들?
Good mood.
Good mood.
Tonkatsu
with candle?
Yeah.
I feel like candle with something like steak or pasta.
Tonkatsu, 괜찮아. I mean, we're not at the restaurant, so this is like our home restaurant.
Daniel, when you go to restaurant instead of me, like for me?
부장이요. 돈가스 하나 주세요.
다니엘이 그렇게 한답니다.
세트 1번 주세요.
그럼 돈가스 한번 네 보여주세요.
네. 가위 있어?
가위?
가위. Okay, let's see what we have here. We have something hot.
Something hot.
Like udon or something?
I think udon.
Yeah. Sauce number two. Oh, 맛있겠다. Oh, let's try. Oh, look at this. Yum. I feel like I'm like at a company work, and this is my like lunch box.
다니엘, 한국에 오기 전에 미국에서 돈가스 먹어본 적 있어?
아, 미국에서 안 먹어. 돈가스 안.
미국 사람 돈가스 안 먹어?
안 먹었어요.
미국에 돈가스 있어요?
없어요. Maybe some places, but
maybe Japanese Korean town?
Yeah, maybe. I'm sure they do have it. I just never seen it before or had it before. So yeah, but it's very popular here. I see it everywhere.
그 돈가스 history 알아?
Just that like I think it was invented in Japan, 19th century.
I think that's from Europe. You know, like in Austria,
yeah.
They have cutlet?
Like schnitzel?
Schnitzel, 맞아. Yeah. Schnitzel. Have you ever had schnitzel?
I did, in Austria, actually.
나도.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, wow, okay. Interesting.
Did you go to Vienna?
I did, yes.
나도. But actually, at the same time, when you were in Europe,
yes,
I was in Europe.
Right. That's right, yes.
And in Scotland.
We miss each other by like...
3 days.
Yeah.
맞아. Anyway. Let's eat 돈가스.
Okay.
So, 뭐 있어요 안에? Sorry, explain, please.
Yeah, looks like we have like shrimp with a full head and everything.
Wow.
And 돈가스, pop, 배추, 무,
단무지, 김치,
and I think this is udon.
Udon.
뜨겁다.
다니엘 우동 좋아해?
좋아요. 좋아요. 근데 쫀득쫀득.
쫀득쫀득?
네.
진짜?
그럼
다니엘 맛있게 먹어주세요.
네. 잘 먹겠습니다. 우동, good flavor. So, with the sauce, do you normally pour yours on top or do you dip it?
I dip it.
I dip it too.
Oh, 다니엘 탕수육도.
Oh, that's right. 맞아. 탕수육. I dip it too.
맞아. 다니엘과 저는 찍먹파입니다.
So thick. Okay. 맛있어. It's like crunchy on the outside, but on the inside, it's very tender. Like, not too chewy. It's perfect. Really yummy. That's a good one. Oh, I'm so tired too. So.
다니엘, 그 남산에
남산?
어, 알지.
Famous for, right?
남산 돈가스 있거든? 나중에 한번 먹으러 가보자.
Sometime we'll try that.
맛있대.
What makes it special?
That's like really big. I saw on the like on the internet. Looks like humongous.
Actually, the first time I had tonkatsu was with your family, and it was really really yummy.
Oh, 어디?
Tonkatsu Club.
Ah, Tonkatsu Club. 맞죠, 맞죠.
It's good. It's like thinner, so it's really good. The thick ones I'm not like a huge fan of, but this one's like perfect amount, not too thick. And it's very tender too. I have some other things I want to try here too. There's the sayu, but... I'm a little intimidated. How do I eat this? Like, I've never had it with like the head, the legs, and the tail.
다니엘, 가위로 잘라.
There's eyeballs on it.
아, 가위로 내가 잘라줄게.
Help. Help me.
잠깐만, 가위로 이렇게 해서.
가위로 아이고.
우와. 와, 인사이드.
Oh my gosh. How do I eat that? It's like a shell?
꼬리도 이렇게 잘라고. 한번 먹어봐, 다니엘, 이렇게 소스로.
Kind of messy. This sauce for it?
아, 맞네.
This must be the sauce for it. Sure, it's edible. It looks like. I'll try to send it smaller. Okay. Let's see. Ready? Hmm.
어때?
The shell is still on it. Why would they do that? I don't like it. How about you? I'll have conduct. How about you? And this too. It's like the salad that comes with it too.
Mm-hmm. 미국에서 혼자 밥 먹는 사람 많아?
Yeah, that's probably fine. I think maybe not like super common, but yeah, it happens. And
what kind of food they go for lunch time?
I think it kind of depends like where you are, but there's a lot of like Mexican restaurants. Or like kind of like fast places to get food, like Chipotle.
Oh, Chipotle! I miss Chipotle.
Yeah, things like that, or like sandwich places. I think it's fine to eat by yourself during like lunch hours and stuff like that. Yeah, not super uncommon. What about here?
Oh, in Korea?
Mm-hmm.
We usually. Go for a lunch with our co-workers.
Mm-hmm.
So, 부대찌개
oh.
or 국밥
yummy.
or 한식 뷔페.
Uh-huh.
So lately,
mm-hmm.
혼자 먹는 삼겹살 가게가 생겼대.
Really? They have 삼겹살, but for like one person. So that didn't used to be a thing, right? Like usually it's at least two people.
It was so rare, man.
Yeah.
But nowadays, mm-hmm. it's kind of like being
single
like,
serving.
Yeah, single okay. serving popular.
Wow, interesting.
I want to try.
That's right. I think you have to because I won't go with you.
다니엘이 삼겹살 안 먹으니까 나 혼자 가서 치치치 혼자 삼겹살 먹어봐야지.
I want to try the tonkatsu from Jeju.
Ah, Jeju도 그.
Yeah, I heard it's famous.
Ah, 맞아.
Mm-hmm.
I saw so many people line up like in front of that tonkatsu place.
Oh, so next time we go to Jeju, we'll have to try that.
I don't want to wait for line.
Okay, so that's it for today. Just short mukbang.
어땠어? 돈가스 맛있었어?
맛있었어. Yeah, I liked it a lot. I think it was really good. I think I slightly prefer tonkatsu club because I like the really thin ones. But this is really good too. It tastes premium.
So what is our next mukbang video? What's gonna be?
장어?
장어? 그래, 장어 한번 해보자.
Okay.
I'm curious, like, if you like or not.
I'm curious too. All right, 안녕.